it, Scott. And I know that, yes, we are part of this universe. We are in this universe. But perhaps more important than both of those things is that the universe is in us.